Craft of the Year is an event created 8 years ago in Arles, Les Rencontres d'Arles, which is a festival in the south of France. This festival exists since 40 years, and this is the oldest, definitely, and the famous festival of photography. Claudine Maugendre makes the artistic direction. She is a journalist, and with the experiences in the press and newspaper, she decided to create Night of the Year. This event was really complicated because you really push the limits. In fact, when you arrive in this country, you can be confronted with different sort of things, technical things for sure, but everywhere. But you can be also confronted with censure, for example. Don't have care about that. We choose really the things that we like and we want to show, because we already think that's a great opportunity to put those photos in the street. And the idea is to show the things that the people here never seen before. So that's the point.